So listen, let me make this very, very clear. You are probably get to your knees, bow to your king, and take this moment to bask in the arrogance that is King Leon the Sixth. Far, because that's really where you belong. I have some things that I really need to get to the bottom of. Now, shut your mouth. I'm sorry, what? I think you must be hard of hearing here. You need to buy something for that. Take notes, thank you very much. So now, I'm here for a reason. On July 22nd, the valiant King Leon the Sixth will in fact be holding none other than the King's Gauntlet. Yes, yes, clap for that. That's very good. I don't know if you know that or not. Yes, wonderful, wonderful. And you don't need to know what that is just yet, but I will have you know that I will be out here for a decent amount of time here and there. Don't boo me. Why are you booing? I am magnificent. Do you not see me? Chosen valiant people that I will put in this ring. The winner will have a prize more valuable than any gold I can offer, more anything that I can do for this person. What do you mean? There's literally gold in it. Take this, you need that. So, you need some gold? Are you that important? Yeah, clearly. Yeah, take that. So,
bask in the ambience that is King Leon the Sixth.